Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box.
Shahrukh Khan and Dilip Kumar share a mutual admiration for each other, and the veteran star considers King Khan to be no less than a son. And Shahrukh too never forgets his duty towards his father, and so time and again he makes it a point to visit Dilip Sahab. One such occasion happened last night when SRK visited an ailing Dilip Kumar at his residence. The two spent quite some time together chatting with each other, and before leaving, the star who played Devdas in Bimal Roy's film posed for a picture with the Devdas from Sanjay Leela Bhansali's film, which was made years later. This was quite an epic moment, and the picture, which has gone viral since then, has made people quite nostalgic. It's a wonder how Shahrukh Khan finds time despite working on such a challenging film like Zero. Well, duties are duties, and the King Khan ensures that he never fails in it. So what do you have to say about this? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.